Yesterday, one person was arrested by NJP police from Siliguri for cheating in the RPF entrance examinations in New Jalpaiguri. The accused had sent a replacement candidate for himself to give the exams in his place. The false candidate was caught when the RPF personnel found him suspicious and asked for his documents, which he could not provide. He was immediately arrested and has been produced at the Jalpaiguri court today. Police are now looking for the original candidate.